Hello everyone, this is Dothback Gaming. You see, we're coming back with some more The Forest. And before I start this play, please subscribe. Helps the channel out a lot. So let's get into this. So I think we're building on the mansion still. So I think we're gonna get the walls put in. See, I haven't played in a while, so I don't really remember the buttons. Alright. Filters. I would like a custom house, please. Here, just custom walls. Some windows in here. Windows in there. Put a door there. Perfect. Also, I think I'm gonna explore the island a little bit, well, depending on how much food I have. Yeah, I'll explore the island a little bit in this episode too. So, what weapons do I have? I have a bow and arrows. And there's some more arrows. Yeah, let's explore the island. So I'm gonna go this way from my shelter. That's interesting. Gonna take his watch. Cloth. There's another one too. Jesus. And I hear things, but I can't see things. Jesus Christ, that actually scared me. That's new. I don't know where these people are, but I'm gonna light this just in case. That fire is really too what's the word, realistic for this game. Kinda like a Unity preset, I think is what they are. Don't know where they are, I'm gonna get my spear out. Let's break these boxes. If I remember right, this should give me... not dynamite, apparently. Okay, well, that's... thing. They used to give you stuff. Continue on the journey, then. Hey, we came upon a village. And things. I don't know where they are. That's okay. Oh, that's fuel can. That's new. I don't know where the sounds came from. Oh, that way, I know that. Die. Oh, we'll create two or something. There we go. Yay! Oh, I also got some armor. That's the thing. I'm just gonna leave that there because I don't need the food. So, I think I came upon the river. Yes, I did. There's two of them. Or one of them. No, there was a bird. Come here. I'm gonna poke you. Ow. There we go. Do I have any painkillers? I do. And it'll take Hey, there's a fuselage. Or, it's the cockpit, not the fuselage. Fuselage in the back. Another rabbit. The flare gun in, should be in here? And more clues. TV star's wife dies. Is that me? I think that's me. Circuit board, circuit board, more circuit board. Flare gun. I wish there's like binoculars or something. That'd be nice. I'm gonna look for the camp. And then I'll come back when I find the camp. Hey, I found one of the pond inlets. I might not be going the right way, but at least I found one of those. I think you can find a spear, like a spear pond where you can actually like stab fish, if I remember right. These good berries or bad berries? But okay, I don't know what they are. What's the new item? Blackberries. Oh, that's cool. That's new. Take some of those and a berry pouch. Up in this area, it starts to get cold, which I can't go up there when I'm cold, so I'm gonna have to. That was a loud noise. There's a deer. There's a deer. I get it. That was a waste of an arrow. Come here, deer. Oh, it's two. I don't know where my arrow landed. I don't want to waste it. I think I got it. God damn. All hunting is hard in this game. Oh, that's a good way to carry a rock, I guess. Okay. Oh, god dang it. Saw me. Get away from my home marker so I can see you well. Hey! Haha. Get all my arrows out of it and skin it. Gotta get its meat. Equip that for coldness. Or that's just peat. Two more Bambis right there. And right there. Everywhere. Just gonna run. I'm gonna set up a camp right here. Just basic fire. Now I'm gonna put down a bed. That's not what I wanted, I just want a bed. Or temporary shelter, here it is. And now I need sticks. Deer. A fish. Focus a fish. I didn't mean to start cooking one of my pieces of meat. Whoops. Fish. Fish, fish, fish. I don't I don't wanna know what that was. Oh yeah, I forgot, temporary shelters literally break. That's kinda new. I didn't bring soda, that's not good. I think this is burnt. No, apparently not. Good to know. Alright. I was gonna throw that, but I don't wanna lose my spear. I went to the wrong side of the river, because those huts. Passenger? I didn't realize he was cut in half. Yeah, that's a thing, apparently. Be able to get into these, I think. Oh, yeah, other side. I don't know what that was. But, scared me. There's blueberries right here. Oh. It's crocodiles. Ah! Okay. There's another game that you use, I'm assuming. Nope. Oh! Hi there. Just gonna stab you in the face. Oh god, crocodile! Oh, this might have been a very bad idea. Get out of the- yeah, thank you. Take, give. Oh no. Go. Hope they can't come up here. I'm screwed if they can come up here. They can come up here, can't they? Nope, there's a flare somehow. Dick. I lost my spear, I just realized that. What? Alright, she's down. Crocodile. I don't have anything anymore. Crocodile, why? Crocodile, why? Oh, there's flares, energy bars. I'm gonna use the flare. I didn't mean to throw it. Just telling you guys. Did I get an easy way out? I hope so. I did. Oh no. There's a passenger. Tennis ball's in. Okay, the base is that way. Another passenger. Cloth. Passenger. Oh, that's a new chest. Here's explosive blockers. Or is this ships? Those are ships. Oh my god, that was really bad on my part. And the freaking crocodile. There's a dynamite. More passengers. These have soda in them? Yes, they do. And they like to explode, apparently. Right, I'm just gonna get back to base and call it an episode. I think I was, because there's a village. I might be dying completely in this episode, that's nice. But if I do, I'll start over. Please no. Please no. Please no, please no, please no. Just get in the water, just get in the water. Yep. I don't know if you guys can hear it, but there was some growling. There's something under here. Huh. Now I get that. And my meat. And I'm gonna call this one an episode, guys. Remember to subscribe for the next video, and it'll be I post every Wednesday. Roughly, I think every Wednesday. I don't think I've missed a day yet. So yeah, rate, comment, subscribe. See ya.